And what I also like to do when I'm doing my online sessions like now is I like to do some sitting in silence at the beginning. So that is what I should do now. I tend to like to shut my eyes, and you're welcome to join me. If you're live, if you're watching the recording, then you can of course fast forward, but I would recommend just to get into the flow of it. You know, these talks are really energetical. They're not so much about learning the words, even though the words have some sense and they obviously have an effect. They're predominantly an energetical experience. It's like getting into the flow of that nothing expressing itself as everything. The words have an effect as in they calm down the mind. There's more about getting into the energy of it. Although I'm really hyper tonight, so I don't know how long I'm going to get keeping quiet. Thank you.